Tyler Biadasz was projected as a second-round pick in the 2019 NFL Draft, and many were surprised that he did not declare for the draft that year. As it turns out, he needed hip surgery that offseason and chose to return to Wisconsin to eliminate the medical red flag. Unfortunately, it did not work out that way. He did not seem to be fully recovered from surgery in 2019, and worse, he dealt with another injury, this time to his shoulder. If he can recover fully, the Cowboys may have gotten a huge steal by selecting him on day 3 of the 2020 NFL Draft. Let's take a look at Biadasz in 2018, prior to hip surgery, and I'll show you exactly what I mean. We'll start with this zone run against Nebraska. Biadasz shows great power, engaging on the nose tackle and driving him downfield. The running back cuts back right off of this dominant block. As he does, the nose tackle tries to come off the block, but Biadasz pushes him to the ground, and the running back continues for a first down. Another example of his strength came in this goal line run against Miami. Instead of taking a zone path, this time Biadasz pushes the nose tackle straight back into the end zone. This is about as true of a one-on-one blocking situation as a center can face in live action, and Biadasz absolutely dominates his opponent. Biadasz is also an excellent athlete who can pull and make blocks in space. On this goal line run against BYU, Biadasz pulls to the outside and makes the definitive block on the scraping linebacker, springing the running back for a touchdown. As you can see, Biadasz is a force in the running game. He has a knack for making key blocks that lead to big time runs, but he is also a great pass protector. On this play against Michigan, he initially engages with the defensive tackle in the A gap to his left, but he quickly sees the B gap defender looping inside and slides back to the right to pick up this stunt. On this play, he demonstrates high level processing, excellent footwork, and a good anchor. The Cowboys once struck gold by drafting Wisconsin center and are hoping they did it again, but Travis Frederick did not have the medical concerns that Biadasz has. Wisconsin's 2018 film shows a dominant player with a bright future. If he can return to his previous form, Biadasz could be the center of the future in Dallas.